Hello everyone! It's me, just come back and I'm going to have primo. And the skelly's about to kill me. The skelly's about to kill me. Skelly, yeah, let me tell you that skelly. Out into the hoop. Oh, I need to not be killed. Something come and kill me, please. I now need to kill myself. I actually can draw myself. I don't know what's there. Yes, I know I need to get back up there. I need to get back up there. I need to, because I'm trying to. Biggest fear that if I go to parkour. No, anyway, this is V Solitude adventure map. me, I'll keep him to just so that I well don't die. Respawn, chuck that in there. Let's go. Some torches around this place because this place is absolutely gonna be absolutely crawling with mob by night. Yes, please knock him. See ya. Okay, now that's all the skeletons to get with. Don't have any hours. But anyway. This is a map called Re Solitude. And now I need to leg it here. I need to leg it now. Oh no, yes. Kill. Me and a new sword as well. Thank you. I need your arrows. Give me your arrows. Nope. I need to. That actually worked well. Now I've got a dead. No. Don't miss water. A dead basically zombie. That is a creeper. Creepers, the best way to get rid of creepers. Let them blow up. Just let them blow up. Thank you. Now that's sorted. All mobs gone. Now stairway. What's up here? I have the biggest urge that there's a chest somewhere up here. Where does this lead to? This leads to the library! Oh, there's a skelly here. There is a skelly, an absolute big skelly. Now come on. Follow me. I want you to follow me because then I can burn. Sword at last. Bomb and turning. Don't really care. Well, let me just get all these levels up and then we'll continue. Diamond leggings at last. Arrows for days. I'm red for days. I'm gonna save these diamond leggings until the boss. I just have finally have arrows and I finally have bow. Good stuff instead of just stuck into normal stuff. Anyway, that's a bit. Ooh. I'm gonna go over there, so I'm gonna slowly drop down. And I'm gonna go over there. Now that works. Ooh, there's a lever. Oh. Bye bye! Ooh, now that one close. Clay, 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 clay. What is there? What is gonna be there? Oh, might die doing this. Okay, I need to do that again, but with four hearts. I'm betting there's going to be something good up there. Because I'm looking for three keys. That's three levers. I'm looking for three of them. The first thing I want to do is I want to actually get some, like, good stuff. So I'm stuck in not good stuff for ages. And now I can finally go take out the skellies. We'll see the answer another time. But now I can finally go and take out the skelly that's in here. The one I know that's in here, actually. Hiding somewhere in the indexes. So I know there's one here, and he's trying to kill me, and I know he's here. So I'm gonna go and... Ooh, clay is in there, that way. The index points the way. Clay? Is that clay? Yes, that's clay. Ooh. Arrows, take. Torches, take. Take beds and then I can use them on the journey. Always keep beds on you. Always keep clay on you as well, because you never know when you're going to need to make some cheaty blocks. Won't need the bones in a joke. Won't need all the string. I'm going to pay my bow using sticks. Do run into an anvil. That is it, all I need. Don't need carrots, because I'm all right for food with all my steak and stuff. Because I don't want to be carrying everything that I'm gonna. I don't want to be carrying everything. I only want to carry what I need. Okay, so what does that say? I knew someone like that was there. The index points the way. Okay, that is it. This is the. Don't know what it is, but it's in. And that points the way. I am betting. Ooh, leather. I'm betting there's some kind of chest. Oh, no. Creeper first, creeper dead first, creeper must die first. Is that him dead? All my missiles, I can just collect them back up. Wait. Okay, now that I'm probably gonna have to go on that side. So, that was close. So yeah, I'm now gonna be trying to get round this corner and like out, and every now and again, yeah, there'll be big holes. Oh yeah, I'm on fire. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Now, am I gonna go hunt for more? So I'm betting there's not gonna be a chest here. I'm gonna eat here because I know I need to go that way now. So I'm just gonna find stuff. Just that way, I'll come up with that. Ooh, I'll open you. Oh, so many more. I found out this. Water bottles, actually, they're meant to be healing potions. The problem is, getting a bit well weird. The rat's a bit weird, so it's not giving me healing potions. So, I'm going to need... What is it for healing potions? Anything? I'm going to need to take these and then put them as healing. When I find like a brewing stand. Chuck them all in here. Don't have a crafting table. And there we go. Now that is it. Now look at that. What is now here? Anything around this corner? Nope. See, I need to wait until I get a brewing stand. Like a brew potion and make well. Basically, I can make what I know. Now, what's up here? Safe place. Now, let's go back. I'm gonna. I'm not ready. Sleepy, and then go to bed so we don't be back on. I only die to lava. I never die normally. I always die to lava. Okay, let's see. Where next? That one's fine, so it's over. It's over there. We need to go over to there. Which to get to, we need to go over this way. What is this? What is this? How do I get to that? That's nasty. It's just showing me. And when I can go, when I actually can't reach it. Ooh. Dying. I'm sure there's a limit on how I'm gonna try. I'm dead. Back at the spawn. So, I'm back at the spawn. Should have not done that. I knew that. Well, it's alright. I'm gonna get myself back up. Back to there. Easily. Yes, because I don't need to do any like challenges. So, I'm actually gonna have to go through everything again. Anything's food. I won't have to go through all the temple again, which is a good thing. Go one way, because there's a new bomb. I'm gonna have to go past the temple and everything else. All that blah blah heavy duty. I'm gonna have to go through the ice bit. But it's gonna be quick and easy. Oh, I'm gonna have to do everything else. Oh. No. Okay, I'm gonna do something. This might actually count as cheating, but I basically wait until I get there. Oh, actually, so I'm gonna have to break out on the map. I'll be able to drop with that. That was a bit of a drop. Ooh, off heart. Okay, that's fine. Eat. No. Now I need to just, I know this is kind of cheating here, because I actually break it outside the map. I basically need just to leg it. I don't have to go through the whole of that again. I had to go through the whole of that again, or I just come here. The only problem is I don't actually know where I was. All I know is that I was in a big spiral. That there, I'll be coming to another time. So all I know is I was in a big spiral. Past. Where's the spawn? Just go quick. Okay, that is the big area. Then you go, which way do you go after that? You go over there. Into there, that is the big area. Into the temple, which is up there. Over that bit, by bit, by bit, by bit. Bit by bit by bit, let me just park onto here. Let me go to there, to there, okay. There, to there, because I need the little keys. Let me think this through. Nah. Look at that. This is like a tour of the outside of the map. I know I cheated and I'm breaking outside the map. I know. But I would either be like in some big area right now, or yeah, I'll be somewhere else. Tempted just to go in creative, but I can't. I don't actually have cheats. So look, T slash. Old C. No. It says unknown command because I don't have permission. We just need to now figure out where on earth I actually am going. Actually, you know the big. They are actually markers for the big areas. I could actually go. Where? I know what I need to do. I know that each area. Yeah, I know each area should have a nether portal that goes through it. So if I break through here, should find a nether portal and go through that. We'll get a glimpse of a bit of the end, and then I can just come back. And I could just go to the actual portal. See? Portal! Flint and steel. So somewhere in here there'll be flint and steel. Where is this one? Okay, this one's here, so that means I'm definitely... I think I gotta figure out where I'm in. Here. So. I came in that one. So that means. That then you go to. I can't remember where it is, but you go to a challenge. That is just in the arena. Go to the challenge bit. Let me go through the sewers, I think that is. So yeah. Just gotta figure out. Basically, gotta follow the whole of the story until I get you find where I am, and then this minecart track takes us to the new biome. So follow, I think this is the, yeah, that's a minecart track that's taking us to the new biome. Do you know? So it'll be over here. My area is either gonna be here. What's hiding in the internet? No, it's over there. Okay, me, you need to eat. We need to eat. Just slowly go back, slowly go back, slowly go back. Let me lick it. Is it gonna be? It's Casey. Yeah, I just gotta run there. Just gotta be running there constantly. Yeah, that's it. Haven't loaded in yet, but that is it. And somewhere here, in this area because there's a rail going from each area to each biome, and then somewhere here it will be. Let's go find. Find that nether building. Because then I know that I can just break into there. I know class is cheating. I know that. I play a lot of Minecraft. But what would you want? Me getting there quickly for us, or me having to walk through the whole thing again? What would you want? I would choose me just cheating and getting there quickly. I would choose that. Now up there is gonna be a thing. I don't know how I know that that isn't it. I made it to there, so it's this. So in here, if I got your parkour bit up, I just need to. I'm gonna go this way instead. And it's becoming night, so that's perfect because it means I can set my spawn when I get in there. I've just gotta get up there now. Like a big, actually, that one where you bang your head on. Here we go. Let's just break into here. Yay, we're now. This isn't far. That means that that isn't it. That means that isn't it, because that, after that you go that way. Yeah, then you go through all that lot, and then we will make it our way towards the big tower. There you go, I think that's it. There's so much clothes on here, just because I want the whole FM lit up. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. So then I fall down that way, but then I don't. So then I make it there. So that means that if I that is not going to work. I need to break some dirt and then just place some dirt on that side. Still, I know it's because of cheating. You can tell me off for it. But I kind of need to get back up there. That is all I'm saying. See, so yeah, I just gotta break it in dirt and then I can go. I just gotta break a lot of dirt so that I can actually get up there. Because in a minute, all what it's doing is I can't actually, well, I won't be able to get up there. Get a boost on the redstone trails. I like that redstone has to be going that. Don't want to be dead anymore. Don't want to be dead. Get up there. Probably these are probably from like zombies over here. 24 minutes. We're just going to sit here for a minute. Eat steak. Okay, I think that's it. I think that's enough. I'll eat some more when I get back up. Okay, I'm gonna have to Ding, ding, ding. The pile. Just break through this. I'm gonna use a sword because it's gonna be quicker. Just gotta wait now while I mine. Yes, I see that. You want to get somewhere safe. Get to somewhere safe and go to sleep. Get to somewhere safe and go to sleep. That is actually not bad. Need to get up there. But that is actually not bad. Now let's sleep. Now that is me sorted. I have another bed ready. And now. Me now just need to get up there. There we go. I don't know this because I've just done this before. What I'm going to do to make it quicker and easier for myself. I'm actually going to, one minute, let me just eat up. Eat up, eat up, eat up, eat up, eat up, eat up. And it started with a stuck start now. And slowly winning out. Okay, now that's me sorted. Now let's parkour a bit up here and get this door, and then we'll do this. I think parkour is actually, for me, when you're doing parkour like this, tip, just constantly jump. Just get a bit pretty far just by doing that. Doorway event. Anyway, I remember how we do this. I'm gonna do this perfectly. Absolutely perfect. Get those torches, baby. I know it's kinda considered as breaking map. Because what I'm gonna do is I'm going to go up. I'm gonna go up, I'm gonna need another torch. Another torch. I'm gonna go up here. Actually, figure out where I need to. Break this door. for my sword. Where team brother's daughter raped. So you get the door, so if like I not if I'm not gonna be here. So I'm borrowing Johnny. Okay, I will take the all the arrows. Wrong, take the sword. I will take as many as I can get. Because arrows are useful. I'm going to chuck water pressure next. I've got a stack of water pressure. Okay, that was actually handy. Please say something. Ooh. What is that? I'm gonna get up there easily. Me need to do something better. Me need to kill myself. Gonna do that because it's gonna take ages and ages and ages. Okay, well, I'm gonna just I'm gonna find a way I can go. Place the torch. Should kill myself. That actually won't work. Let's kill myself. Thank you. Yes, I can now get up here a bit more. Now I just gotta wait. Anyone need? Ding and up. me in. We need to make loads of clay blocks here. So I'm just gonna make loads of clay blocks. There we go. Now, that means now I'm gonna get sucked in a bit more. Drop! And now I'm here. I know this. Just break, break, please, please, just break. Means I can now break you, I'll get water. Okay, sorted. Now that's that. Break glass, and I can see a torch. And now I can actually get this out of this place and back here. Now, please, me eat steak. It is night. Me need to lay. I'm gonna leg it to the stairs. Don't wanna. I'm gonna go down here and sleep here. Sorted! I'm back where I was before. Now let's actually get to work now. I'm gonna leave the library and I'm gonna go and find a new area. Drop, and I'm gonna drop. We must eat first. Me fine now. See, I'm gonna go and try to find the staircase. Wondering where this actually leads me to. This goes down and down and down. Oh yeah, I know where this goes. That one's the staircase. Stairway all the way. Back here. Now I need to figure out where. Okay, I'm looking for three levers. Levers. Yes, leave it. Then I got one locked door. Okay, we need to eat. this is. See, I'm in a little snowy town. Ah! Ow. No, 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 no. Okay, that's perfect. What is underneath here? Is there anything actually here? Oh yeah, this is. Oh. Me meant is a way to kill myself. Oh, this is. Kill myself now. I need to kill myself. No, I don't. No, I think it's true. No, I don't. I didn't know there was a ladder there, so I'm gonna use my only cheaty blocks. Break those blocks back. Looks like I'm gonna need to make them again. Oh, I couldn't remember how many. A couple of blocks. Actually, I don't know how it is. Eight, so that's two, that's four, then 12, 16. If I place this lovely door down, I can make some clay blocks and actually place on top. No, 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 don't knock me back down there. Don't knock me down there. Don't knock me down there. Don't knock me down there. Pull lever. Pulling that lever. So now what that should do probably is open something up down there. Now that little, I just need to do this. Turn me back in a minute. Just want to do. Back here we go. So will it. Ooh, is it open? What is now here? I see a chest. I'm gonna get out for what and then go in the chest. Diamond, arrows, more bread. That stuff. Me actually gonna keep these as spares. for my armor dies, and I've got the diamond stuff. All just for that. Biggest feeling is meant to be a boss. Biggest feeling is that wasn't just for all the armor. How do I get out now? Because that little water bit, can't you get out of there without? Oh, bloody it. Go, go, go. Still as day. All we earn from that is diamond armor, and I'm saving diamond armor for the boss. So I know there's going to be a boss, and there's always a boss in one of these. So, I'm saving the armor for the boss. And for now, I'm going to use iron. I need to finish soon. How long have we been going for? Because the minutes have been going for. What is in here? I just want to see what's in here. So, I'm going to finish it here. Actually, wait. Found something that might be. Oh, nothing but. I don't think so. I think underneath one of these graves, is some kind of old key. 1 minute. Nothing but empty graves. I think there's some kind of chest or something. There's a little glint. Nothing but empty graves. But, and then next episode, let's pass on.
2 minutes to finish
on, please. So yeah, so we're gonna Google it. Arrows, bread, can't sleep. I'm gonna sit here, have a hunt, complete nothing but empty grey. Nothing but empty grey. Ooh, done it. I think the key's gonna be probably down here. It just looks too obvious for there not to be a key down here. Get rid of it. Ooh, no. Ah! The whole gang's here. Pull! Drop. Ow. Oh. Well, basically, we now know where we need to go, and I think that might have a little lever in. It's just down there. I'm going to keep it and use it for in the future. These water bottles are meant to be instant health, but they're not. So I'll settle that. But for now, I'm gonna pull out my stuff in here. And I'm gonna dump my stuff in. Won't need any of these water bottles. I'll go and create it and grab myself exactly the same as our health potions, because he won't need cook cod and he will cod for the cats. So for now, that's me signing off here. Let's just, well, see you tomorrow. Well, see you in the next episode. Bye. F11. Bye.